Sci-Fi for Me TV presents this Comic-Con report.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have new dates, canceled dates, and postponed dates to bring you. Hello, everyone. Jason Hunt here in the studio. Our school closings list continues. As we get more information here, new information, we bring it to you. We've got several to get to today. Going virtual, we do have two. HazardCon in Erie, Pennsylvania will be going virtual on July 10th. They are reducing a three-day event down to one day only as they go online. CogaraCon in Edison, New Jersey will be going virtual on May the 15th. We have one event postponed, the Iron Fest Gothic in Lithgow, New South Wales, Australia. They are looking at an October date, but that has yet to be determined and locked into place. As soon as we get that information here, we will bring it to you. We do have several cancellations today. Anime Festival Orlando in Florida, HerdCon in Huntington, West Virginia, HibanaCon in Milton Keynes, UK, the Highlanders in Birmingham, UK, Indiana Toy and Comic Expo in Bloomington, Indiana, JFAX in Allendale Charter Township, Michigan, Japan Addict in Strasbourg, France, Japan Expo in Paris, France, Kamikon in Birmingham, Alabama, Just for the Weekend in Bristol, UK, the Joliet Public Library Star Wars Day in Illinois has been canceled, KiraKiraCon in Charlotte, North Carolina, LeakyCon in Orlando, Florida, Long Beach Comic-Con in California. We've got the two MCMs, Manchester and Scotland in the UK, and then the Medford Comic-Con in Medford, Oregon. All of those have been canceled. And as part of our efforts to stay up to date, Mindy is going through our master list and making sure, I think she's gone up through the M's on our list to see what the status is on all of this, and that's where most of those cancellations are coming from. We are also checking email and looking at social media posts. If you have information on an event you'd like to get to us, either to add to our list or update us on a schedule, you can send us an email, events@sci-fi4me.com, and we are inching closer to 2,200 events worldwide on our master list. It is, as far as we know, the largest and most comprehensive and most up-to-date list of conventions, Comic-Cons, anywhere that you will find on the web. We're very proud of that. Mrs. Boss does a very good job in maintaining that list, and we want to continue adding to that, so send us your information if you have it. And as things change here, we will continue to update as we have been doing since March 15th of 2020. I'm not sure anybody else has been doing it this long, but we will do it for as long as we need to do it. So stick around and we will be back with more here on Sci-Fi for Me TV.